Everyone, I'm Kev B and welcome back to part 8 of my Rise of the Tomb Raider walkthrough. So we found, come up here and we killed a couple of these mercenary fellas, which the bodies have suddenly disappeared, and in there some bloke who's belongs to them, but he wants to make a few quid.
Hey, welcome back. If you found any more gold, I've got gear for you.
Yeah, well, you say so, mate. Who's this?
It's not Nukes. Creepy-looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech, talked about destiny and something called the Source. And frankly, I'm even more baffled. The other contractors seem to be just as antsy and nervous as I am. But the company men, the guys who've been with Trinity for a long time, they're drinking it up and asking for seconds. It's fucking Jonestown out here. We're preparing for an assault. Against who, you might ask? I mean, there's people here, like natives, lost in time. We're talking furs, skins, and iron arrowheads. We're about to go meet them with attack choppers and 50 cal machine guns. I'm on the wrong goddamn side of history.
It doesn't sound very good, does it? I'm not very sporting with 50 cal and attack helicopters. Oh, bloody hell, nearly fell. Ah, what's down here? Oh, crap.
Your reports have ceased. Trinity's growing concerned.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
Just a local lunatic.
You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Hey, what? Oh, come on. That ain't fair. Oh dear. We've been caught.
Lara, are you okay? Oh, thank God. Anna, what? What are you doing here? I don't know.
Bit of a coincidence, isn't it?
What's happening, Lara? I'm scared. I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
A local lunatic arrives. I'm home.
Don't touch her! Please. No.
Talk.
No! No, you bastard!
Where's the divine source?
Please! Just stop! I don't know where it is!
That's enough. She doesn't know.
Ah, the plot thickens. I said it's a bit of a coincidence, didn't I?
What?
Come on, Laurie, ain't that daft?
No. You're with them! I can't believe this. You come on!
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place. What did you expect? Doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way!
You tell him, Laura.
Tell me, Anna. Were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
Ooh, that wasn't very nice.
We're done here.
No, not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it.
I don't think so.
This isn't over. Bastard!
She certainly knows how to swear.
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know what I think of it.
They have heard that.
All the more reason to get out of here.
Oh, rope at last.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
And I've just spotted it either way.
Careful. We don't want to attract attention. It worked. Can you get out?
Yes, she can.
Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a Fosslin.
No doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes.
Come on, we'll talk about snail's pace.
Study this place.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
That's because he's a psycho.
Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
I'm looking in here first. Come on, move.
The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines. That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation. Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here.
I finally laid my betrayals bare. Lara knows the truth.
Betrayed.
Now a strange series of emotions has gripped me. Remorse, certainly. Remorse for a piece of me that was left inside that torture cell. But something else, too. I know Constantine thinks that I've lost my edge, that my time with the Crofts has made me soft, but he's wrong. It isn't softness. It feels instead like a new kind of resolve. I knew Lord Croft to be an intelligent man. I know his daughter holds secrets in her head. As an ally, she'd be invaluable. As an enemy, she'll be a difficult problem. I must make sure that Constantine's arrogance doesn't get the better of him as we take her on.
And take her on you shall.
Our best chance of escape is to make our way to the old train yard.
What then?
My village is in the valley on the other
side.
Well,
Cameron, I'm following you, mate.
We'll be safe there.
Command post 2, last chopper outbound. Roger. That'll be the last shipment. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives. Next, we caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some woman. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter.
Where did she go?
Possibly. After the initial attack, we stepped up the patrol.
What the blazes? What the hell is going on? Oh, here he is.
Stay here. I'll take care of this.
Oh, Sandy.
All right. Hold on. Got it. That's it. You're good to go.
Okay, let's move this thing out. Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Take him out first. anything up there? Sneaky, sneaky.
Panel's fused. Almost got it. Surprised any of this shit still works.
Keep your head still.
Deliberately sabotaged. Maybe the natives. All the more reason to shoot them on sight.
It's not very nice, mate.
We got incoming!
Oh, cobblers. I don't know where they are, where they're coming from. There he is. There he is.
We're under
attack.
Yeah, where is he? Blazes. Could hear him. Oh, there he is. Yeah. I've lost my costume and all. Where is it? Let's go up here. Oh, you're kidding me. Hey, where'd he go? I've got him up here. Swine, he died. Nope, come on, jump down. Come on, Lara. Want more of that? Who's this?
Anna has let the mask fall. She and I are finally fully reunited. It has been difficult without her these past years. When I'm weak, it's always been her voice that gave me strength. When she loses hope, I ignite that hope for her. That being said, I must confess that I am worried about her. Her health falters, yes, but my concern is with her resolve. I fear that some piece of her was lost in her time with the Crofts. She must have faked her emotions for Lord Croft so powerfully they became real. And now I feel that fear has spilled over to Laura.
You're just a ruddy psycho, mate.
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
What? A bit quick, isn't he? That was a bit of luck. Yeah, I know. I'll work that one out. Yeah, but I've got other things to do. He keeps reminding me that. What we got? What we find? Gil knows. Someone's left their laptop. Yeah, I know.
Shit. Be careful, Lara. I'm convinced.
But I want to get into those ruins myself.
Catch a Croft.
We.
I cannot wait.
There's the traitor. And the loony.
I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity. What I've sacrificed. What I face.
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you, all of this will be worth it in the end. With the divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
How would you work that one out?
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
So, the plot thickens.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged, the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal. Get out! I'll find you!
Ah, here we go, we're escaping again. Yeah, but what are we walking through? It don't look good.
Lara, the train yard is on the north end of the Gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way.
We got time for that. Oh god, there we go.
Strange being in the field again. I was undercover for so long, locked in a life of comfort at Croft Manor. Here there is no comfort at all. The air is frozen, the food is canned and cold. The company, aside from Constantine, is abysmal. But I asked to be here. I need to be here. I do not have the luxury of time or patience. Constantine and I begin this journey together. I will be there when he fulfills his destiny. So for now, I'll breathe deep. I'll let the cold air burn my lungs. I'll let it remind me that I'm still alive. And let it fuel me for the final push towards our destiny.
She's just a bleeding mad as he is.
Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design, there's no identifying.
No idea what that was all about.
There.
Bloody hell.
Come on.
You're gonna die.
Shit. I don't think so, mate. Jesus, you won't die. Yeah, now we're cooking with gas. Am I really? Don't think so, pal. We done this lot on Yamatai once. Long time ago. Where'd I come? Come on, pop up. Let's go. Oh, bloody hell. I'll have to say that was more luck than judgment there. Totally more luck than judgment. Just come on, now where am I going? Bit of luck. That was a bit of luck. Catch. Get hold of that, pal. Wasn't the walk in the park I thought it was going to be. Who's that?
As we push deeper into the valley, I find myself staring at the ruins and pondering my own mortality. These structures have been here for ages, waiting for this moment. I can feel their anticipation. The stone itself wants us to succeed. And what is there to stop them? Non-believers, the fearful, and the lost. Those that hid the source from Trinity for so long. We are the very people who would use what's hidden here as it was intended to be used. This world is too corrupt, too rotten, too sick to be saved by any means other than Trinity. We will have our army. A righteous man will lead it. Constantine will be that man.
He's not, he's a loony.
I still don't quite believe it. All this time, did she watch Dad as well? I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.
We've got weapons upgrade there. Let's go back in. Right. I'm going to call that end of part 8, so please rate, comment and subscribe, and thank you very much for watching.